got to be the place Cordova was talking about. Let's stop for a moment. The only ones looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon? Centauri Kree?
Here you will learn to harness Koboh matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force.
Ride that updraft across.
Yeah!
each world the Republic reaches out to, there are new opportunities to share and learn. And this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri? Wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Koboh matter. It's overgrown. Okay, let's try it out.
We believe Koboh matter originates from deep within the Abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic.
Neat trick, buddy.
Together, the Republic and the Jedi Order can understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the Order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself. Another one cleared. We should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now. Hey, BD-1. Those who ask questions find answers.
Glory in combat. The galaxy will know our story. I'll never give in.
Welcome, Jedi. Enemies of peace threaten the galactic frontier and our republic. Once we cross the abyss, Tanalorr could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the outer rim.
Tanalorr was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future. can reach the top now. Thanks for the assist.